Last year at the Calypso final, something went wrong. The judges did not find favor with my song. I did not place in the top four position, but the crowd did not agree with the judges' decision. Many came backstage and said, "Don, we don't understand." I said, "Unfortunately, the judges' decision is final." I said, "Please, I don't want no bacchanal. But there is something I'd like to say to each and everyone. Ask them judges what was wrong with my music. Ask them judges what was wrong with my lyrics. I know for sure I did not sing off key.
Never.
My voice was crystal clear with sweet melody. Ask them judges. Them judges, you know they betray the art. The judging criteria they abandon from the start. One of them judges the self-rap poison. So when he sit down for Judge Calypso, what you think gonna happen? The judge scoring like when you're killing rats. His score sheet look like a rat trap. Another judge said Calypso won't play upon his show. The songs are too damn long and the music slow. Ask them judges what was wrong with my music. Ask them judges what was wrong with my lyrics. I know for sure I did not sing.
Never.
And I know Miss Willis goat never bite me. Ask them judges. Some of them judges ain't got a clue about Calypso. So when they hear a good Kaiso, they would not know. What's the difference between Sparrow, Shadow and Laro? Yes, they come to the final to judge like a bravado. Some people say that Calypso is slowly dying, but with bad judging, reviving. Knowledgeable judges will come in handy. If not tonight, I take him his song and left it by Sandy's. Ask them judges what was wrong with my music. Ask them judges what was wrong with my lyrics. I know for sure I did not sing off key.
Never.
I hope you remember the crowd was chanting for me. Ask them judges. Some people might say that I'm begging for the crown, but I am clearly stating what's my position. Yes, it is my artistic ambition. So I hope the judges would make better decisions. It's time we put an end to favoritism and judge. judge based on the entire presentation. If there's a conflict of interest, remove yourself before you start.